Funyuns.
Now we're doing, okay, so the whole screen's way out, the flashlight on the front screen while I'm recording. Anyway.
Anyways.
We just
let's
finished.
Talk about Kanye.
Yeah, we just finished his discography. I love Dark Fantasy.
Dark Fantasy was, that?
My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy has power all the way.
No, no, so what's that? Like, is it like a 0.5? Like,
oh, I guess that's 10 for me, but we'll get to
10?
That.
10?
Yeah, but I haven't really went past the fucking Words of the Life of Pablo, because, you know, it's just the whole meme.
Like,
it's not some random shit they just dropped, you know what I mean? But, like, the Donda album, actually, Donda is the farthest that one. And besides that, I relapsed on Nicotine.
Uh-huh, honey.
There's no Wi-Fi at work right now, and I'm bored. I got...
So, what... we're doing Red Chewing Tobacco Supreme, Stokers, and he's doing, doing Red Supreme Chewing Tobacco Bold. There's a little bit left in this bag, it's
yeah,
for
I don't
him
do
though.
Because my main
and
thing
he's
is, of course these, but never
on, heard. Yeah. Alright, well, so, go ahead.
We just finished Vultures 2, it was alright.
Yeah.
No, it's a fucking 4.
I think, like...
Vultures is a 5, just his daughter is on it.
Yes.
But down to 2 is a 7. Alright, we'll get to this shit.
And
let's do the Nicotine.
Can't even think. You went through that so fast.
I know, dude. I'm a music
like,
nerd.
Damn.
I'm sorry. I am a nerd.
Alright, go ahead. Just show you pen or...
Yeah. I don't do dip at all. I don't even like to, I'm a pothead, I don't like to smoke because, you know.
He's mine, yeah.
I do, I am a nicotine fiend though, those pouches, man. It's a long thing. I'm not even doing that bad at work. Like, I used to stuff like 6 of my mouth at once, like 50 milligrams of nicotine at once.
Are you done with this?
I'm trying not to do that. It's a quit for now. Yeah,
I
just put one big fat pinch in my lip. Move around. Talk about the album, baby.
Yeah. Albums. Come on, dude.
Alright. So, yeah, Nicotine. I don't do too much in the evenings after work. I'm trying to just chill.
Alright, Donna.
Because I try to use, you know, the weed to relieve the stress. Because nicotine is addictive, but I try to use it for relaxation only. You know, I'm 24, life ain't easy.
Well, no, I use nicotine.
My buddy, my cousin, same age, he is way more caffeine than
yeah.
I am.
Yes, I am.
We work, but, you know, do what you gotta do, kids. Don't do drugs.
Yeah.
To eat your own.
I mean, nicotine is fucking good. This tobacco, this chaw.
And yeah, I plan to make a song about it.
It's 10 out of 10 right
probably. Now. I don't know, because I made the next
it's
song
fucking
about
good. I'm fucking. Don't
it.
It.
But
anyway. This album, like, what's up with it?
Oh, yeah, yes, we gotta rank all the Kanye albums.
What we got, bro?
Alright, so we got The College Dropout, 8 out of 10. Like, Registration, 8 out of 10. Graduation, 9 out of 10. Fucking 808s and Heartbreak, 6 out of 10. And
yes.
Heartless, but the rest of it's eh.
I'd say 7.5.
I spit it out. Can't do it. I spit it out off camera, boys. I'm dying. I spit in between the holes in the porch. Don't worry about it.
You spit on me.
I didn't spit on you.
Yeah, you did. I'm just playing it.
Fuck off. Alright, what were we at? 808. Oh, yeah. Dark Fantasy.
7.5, I said.
Yeah, fair enough. My... Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy, 10 out of 10. It's the only 10, though, in his whole discography, in my opinion.
I'm just gonna let him do it, because, like,
and,
I mean, I don't like Kanye.
Yeah, he don't even remember all the names.
Yeah.
Probably above the top of the
list. I mean, I just don't... We listen to albums,
Good
but
Fridays,
I don't just listen...
9.
I mean, I don't look for the names of that album.
Alright, let me go.
You know?
Good Fridays, 9 out of 10. That is the Pirate Remix and shit. And then motherfucking, what was it? Watch the Throne with Jay-Z, 8 out of 10. Pearl Summer. 7 out of 10. Jesus. Honey.
Tonight,
10. Oh yeah, 10 just for that, really. They brought it back in
South yes. Park. Yes. Honey. 10 out of 10.
I remember watching that South Park episode before school, dude. Classic.
I'll
give that's a 10 out of 10. Alright, The Life of Pablo, 8 out of 10. That's 8 out of 10 for Life of Pablo. Then where are we at? Yay. 20 minutes. Okay. Lightning. That's kinda heat though, that flow is stuck in my head. I'm thinking an eight for yay. Gypsy Ghost, 8. Then where are we at? Jesus is King, 5. 4. I'm sorry, it's a 4. Like, we get the point. I love Jesus, but Jesus Walks is better than that whole album. yeah. And, what is it next?
Donda, yeah.
It's a 4 out of 10 because Off the Grid is the only banger on that whole
Off
album.
The Grid.
Much love to his mom, but Donda 2, though, 7 out of 10. It's the only one in my opinion from Rebels Dark Fantasy, and of course, the shit fell.
Yes, and I'm sorry, I'm done.
Yeah, because you can't walk without shaking your fucking porch.
Shut up, it's my fault.
Alright, so Donda 2 is, what was it? 7 out of 10, 7 and a half. Yeah, 7.5 actually. There's not a hole in here. Yes, and then what was it? Vultures 1.
Yes.
5 out of 10. Because I like his daughter on it, but Vultures, you know, we're at minor kind of thing. Production is there, but what? Are you? I'm so lost anymore because his life is a fucking meme right now.
What?
Vultures 2, 4 out of 10. 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10. I'm 2.5. That's what we just listened to. Are you really on that? Fair enough. Do you agree with most of my other rankings?
Yes.
Like Dark Fantasy, do you think it's a 10?
Oh, hell yeah.
Like it just goes and goes and then.
Yeah, I mean, I know you told me some album names. Like, I know a few.
Graduation.
But like, dude, like, we've been chillaxing and listening to
I'm much more of a fan than
him. You know? Like, hey, bro, the next thing I want to listen to are Rip Flames. Discography. Rip Flames.
Discography of Rip Flames?
Yeah. It's,
I'll probably cut this part.
But,
think of what we need to do in outro. What's our outro about? Well, what's Skibbity Sigma?
What is Sigma?
Woo! What are you talking about, Roy? Is that how you end a video?
I know.
You end a video by murdering each other, you fucking...